I'm Elie Seckbach, reporting.
They beat Germany, the world champions. And their next fight is South Korea, who they should beat too. They're in a great position for the next round. You're watching world champion Zurdo Ramirez, 168 champ, working, getting ready for June 30th, this fight in Oklahoma City on ESPN. Egypt does have one great player, but the rest of the team is not very good. One player in soccer is LeBron is not enough with just Cleveland. He needs help. Who wins the Canelo Triple G rematch? Tell everyone.
That's a tough one, man. That's a tough one.
Alright, you guys heard it here first. That's a tough one. Oh, here, they want to know who's going to win the rematch. I'll be there tomorrow. John. Here.
position.
What's up, Angela? Thanks, John. Zurdo is with top right, yes. Yeah, that was cool on Mikey's giveaway. Zurdo got speed, power, that's his hands go. Very, very talented fighter.
So, there you have it. Another great video for ESNews. For ESNewsReporting.com, I'm Elie Seckbach, reporting. And you can follow me on Twitter, at Seckbach. And you can follow me on Instagram, at Elie Seckbach.